Oh, hello, girls. Did you want to see me?
Never mind being polite.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Ashamed of what?
Running around with a man old enough to be your father.
Well, I think it is my business why I choose to run around with.
Not when you run around with a married man.
A married man with children.
Just a man. Did you say married?
Yes, married. And with two children.
Grown children.
Two children?
You're breaking up a wonderful family and a happy home.
It was a happy home.
You wait in here. Don't go away. Sit down. Now you tell him what you just told me. Go on, tell him. Go on. Okay, then I tell him. You big, good-for-nothing and faithful lug. Why don't tell me you're married and have two children, grown children?
What do you mean, married? I am not married and I don't have no two children of any kind. What is this all about?
We didn't mean you, Mr. Clifford. We were talking about Mr. Foster.
Mr. Foster? Mr. Foster, eh?
My father. Her father. Weren't you at his office every day this week? And hiding in his closet?
Well, were you?
Of course I was. I mean, I was teaching him the rumba.
In a closet?
Oh, I see. You thought... Oh, my. I was teaching your father the rumba as a surprise for you and your mother tonight.
What? Oh... Oh, I'm afraid we've made a terrible mistake, Miss Rosita. Oh,
please forgive us, Mr. Coupard.
I forgive you. You I want to talk to. And as for Mr. Foster, he better know how to do the rumba.